Well, good morning.
Good morning.
We just had our first night's sleep in the RV. We dropped the kids off at play practice for about 3 hours. We don't see this four-wheeler driving around at all.
No, just now.
Until we're ready to record.
The Grill Master.
Yes.
Hard at work.
I am sitting here in the Yukon now, and you might be wondering how it's been working out for us, and so far it's been great.
Hello YouTube. It's been about 9 hours that I've been working on the brakes.
So something that we would like to start working on, and we're going to let you in on, is how we're going to personalize our space a little bit. So I'm going to switch over our wardrobe.
We are just pulling into Happy Holiday Campground, I think is what it's called, in either North Dakota, South Dakota, West Dakota, East Dakota, or somewhere in between, okay? We're there.
North, Northeast.
I think somewhere in between. I was accurate.
From Wisconsin, Miss Hannah, let's give her a round of applause. Yay. All right, Hannah, take it away.
And so how neat it is that 213 years to the exact day, we are on the same exact spot where the Missouri River starts and where that journey 213 years ago was trying to make it to the beginning of the Missouri River.
Driving above the ocean on a boardwalk. It's shaky boards. All the boards are moving when I drive.
Okay,
it does have a
home.
Yeah.
See ya.
Hey, Sarah, what's the date today?
August 10th.
August 10th, and what does that mean?
It's my birthday.
Sarah's birthday.
So you got two empty holes because you pulled two teeth, like that. Now take floss, and then recording this?
Dad, what are you?
Gangsta.
I am underneath the Yukon.
It's a beautiful day.
It's a beautiful day.
Take Philip Skyler, the man is loaded. But little does he know that his daughters, Peggy, Angelica, Eliza, snuck into the city just to watch all the guys.
Dad made me some coffee, which he never does.
To our tiny home trick-or-treat spectacular. We have been full-time RVing for over 6 months. We'll be right back.
entirely pretty.
There's no objection on that score, I hope?
Not at all.
Glad to hear it.
Are in the car. We are pulling out of Manatee Hammock Campground, and we just hit a pole, I think.
It's there!
Does it count?
Business in the back, party in the front. Woohoo! He actually does do his business.
Sarah, how's it going?
That's what you get!